My dear students, today I will discuss about a very thought-provoking topic. This topic is polynomials. How I told it is a very thought-provoking topic? Because this topic is interlinked with the very, very important topic, sequence and series, number one. Number two, inequality. Number three, counting. I will discuss all the things later on. Now first, I want to discuss that this chapter is very, very important for the purpose of not only examination of CBSE board, but it is also important for competition and also regional mathematic Olympiad. So I want to start it from zero level. So it will take sometimes. Now, I do not take my time in defining what is constant, what is variable, when we will get algebraic expression. Now, I want to discuss how algebraic expression becomes a polynomial. This is important. You know that an expression of the form ax plus b, where a is not equal to 0, is known as linear polynomial. An expression of the form ax square bx plus c, where a is not equal to 0, is known as quadratic polynomial. An expression of the form ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d, where a is not equal to 0, is cubic polynomial. What do we observe here? We observe that power of the variable should be whole number. And to make polynomial, leading coefficient should not equal to 0. Here there is a very beautiful adjective. Here the coefficient of x square is a. This is leading coefficient. Coefficient of x cube is a. This is leading coefficient. Coefficient of x is a. This is leading coefficient. So, instead of any literal number, we may say leading coefficient should not equal to 0. This is a very, very important point. Now, I want to discuss some extra polynomial. Polynomial of 4 degree. A into x to the power 4 plus bx cube plus cx square plus dx plus c, where a is not equal to 0 again. And at the end, a polynomial of the form a0x to the power n plus a1x to the power n minus 1 plus a2x to the power n minus 2 plus so on plus an, where a0 is not equal to 0, and secondly a0, a1, an belongs to R. This is polynomial of n degree. Now I want to discuss which you have to study extra in this chapter. As I told you earlier that in this chapter, you have to study in class cubic polynomial. And a cubic polynomial has how many zeros? 3 zeros. That is alpha, beta, gamma. When 3 numbers come, then there will be a chance of arithmetic progression, geometric progression, harmonic progression. Arithmetic mean, geometric mean, and harmonic mean. So in this chapter, this chapter is also linked with inequality. Inequality. As you know, question in RMO, question from inequality will be asked. In competition, question from inequality will be asked. And most important thing is that this chapter is linked with a new topic, that is counting, that is permutation and combination. How it is linked with permutation and combination? You see, you know that in relation and coefficient, alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to minus b by a. Alpha beta, alpha gamma, beta gamma is equal to c by a. And alpha into beta into gamma is equal to minus d by a. What is alpha beta? What is alpha gamma? What is beta gamma? There are three groups when two roots taken at a time. There is one group when all roots taken at a time. How it happens? You try to understand the student. We try to understand the student by applying counting here. Suppose you have here three roots. Out of three roots, you want to take two roots. So it will be how much? 3 into 2 into 1 into how much? 2 roots can be arranged itself by factorial 2 ways. That is 3 into 2 into 1 by 2 into 1, that is 3. So there will be 3 groups here. Now all roots taken at a time. What is 3C3? That is 3 into 2 into 1 and factorial 3 is ordered. 3 roots can be arranged itself in factorial 3 order. That is one group. So very interesting thing is, in this chapter, you may link with counting. So in this way, as I told you earlier, this chapter is very, very important, not for class 10, but it is also very important for higher classes and for competition and for RMO. So I hope you will be sincere. You will be knowing all these things by taking regular classes, by doing rigorous labor. So I hope you must be honest while I will be taking class of this chapter. Thank you. Thank you very much.